We are on the day number 16 and we are practicing 21 different ways to increase self-empathy in us. Congratulations. So challenge number 16 is to watch two funny videos and enjoy yourself. In case you don't have it handy, you can Google for it. I've already mentioned a couple of times in the past week that you must include a giggle or laugh in your day, because laughter releases the endorphins, which is body's natural feel-good chemicals. It's going to protect your heart, it develops your immune system, it also easily burns your calorie, and it lightens your anger and heavy load of that day. It may even help you live a little longer. One of my goals towards relationship building between my husband, me, and my daughter is to spend 10 minutes of the day just laughing. Me and my daughter have 10 minutes of that day. It can be any part of the day. We will laugh out our gut without any reason, simply laughing. What happens when we do this? One, we get excited because that 10 minutes is going to happen only for us. Two, we strengthen our bonding and we lighten our seriousness of that day. It's the same with my husband. We find many common topics and we laugh it out. So today, enjoy watching those funny videos. Let yourself be away from the seriousness of life. Give yourself permission to take a moment to stay away from the realities of daily mundane life and have a moment of pure distraction. Life will be there when you get back. And yes, don't forget to journal. In case you haven't downloaded it yet, there's a link below. Click on it, print it, and record all the experiences over there. I'll see you in the next challenge. Bye-bye.